In Vermilion Parish, Louisiana State Police are warning residents to drive with caution between Abbeville and Kaplan because of a diesel fuel spill at Airport Road. The road could be slippery west of LA 14. Louisiana State Police say there is no public health risk. They're trying to get it all cleaned up. The spill may be a result of an open valve on a diesel line.